Okay, we are getting ready to do a wet clean on our 4-inch clear system. As you can see, we've been running rice in here. So I will show the step-by-step process of how we wet clean this system. So step one of the wet clean process is a hot water rinse at about 140 degrees Fahrenheit. And this is going to flood your entire system through your water port right here. You can see it start to fill up the tubing as well as flood this turnaround area. Okay, so after about 5 minutes, we had our testing system here filled with the hot water. And now we are in the process of draining the hot water and going to the second step of the wet clean process. Okay, so step two of the process is a foam or sanitizer rinse. And you can kind of see here in the turnaround as the foamer starts to flood the turnaround. I'll go along the system here and you'll begin to see as the foam enters the tube and cleans the inside of the tubing, the disc, and the cable. The foam or sanitizer is of your choice and dependent on your material. And we just went ahead and opened the turnaround cover here so you can see that it is all flooded with sanitizer and foam. And then we will continue on to the third step after we drain this. So now we are entering the third step of the wet clean process. This is after the sanitizing foamer has been drained from your system. We're now entering cold water into the system to clean up any foam or sanitizer that was left. And this will again fill up the turnaround here and also enter the tubing and clean everything out inside of the tubing. Now that we've ran the cold water through the system and drained the system, I wanted to point out our polyurethane wiper pig. It's larger than the tube diameter of the system, so this is what helps push your water through the system and is also a part of the drying process. So I will shoot a video of the disc running through the tube and showing how it dries up the tube. I'm just going to show the wiper disc coming down the return side so you can see as it pushes water into the turnaround here to drain out of the system. And this will circulate throughout the system for the drying process. And here it comes out.